and we do not want to risk losing him. Take your time with this one. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
You must be Dave Reddy.
Yes, you're the one I've been expecting. The special guest.
I am.
Okay, so like I told your superiors, I can get you inside the meeting, but that's it. What you do from there is up to you. Got it?
Just how I like it.
All right. You can't go in dressed like that. You'll need to look like an engineer or one of the lab guys or a guard, I guess.
I'll work something out.
Good. I'll wait for you here.
The ICA has struck a deal with Dave Reddy, one of the two men your target has come to Miami to meet with. Reddy got in some trouble with the Moreno cartel, and the ICA has promised to clear it up for him, if he helps us get close to Faber. Reddy is currently waiting for you in the reception area of the Bayside Center.
Take too long. They're expecting us upstairs in the conference room.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Huh? Okay.
We might have a situation. Sweeping area. Over. Hey!
Maybe it's time to wake up.
You want to check it out?
What's going on? I heard gunshots.
Thank you. You've done your bit. Now please step back.
How about this?
No. That's completely wrong. Look, I'm sure one of the engineers has left a change of clothes somewhere.
The drug war between the rivaling Delgado and Moreno cartels. As a dozen mutilated bodies were found ripped up inside a residential.
man.
You ever see that movie about that bodyguard? Can't remember the title, though. I think it was, what, Close Protection? Nah, that wasn't it.
Hey, what the hell? You want a piece of meat?
Contract killers, and not as scary as
Would you take a bullet for Sierra?
But you've got this.
Nah, never mind.
Just tell him to dial it down.
What are you, some... That's enough, Punk. I'm getting really fed up with you.
The race is dominated by Sierra Knox of Kronstadt Industries and Moses Lee of the
Chinese. Turn around now. Oh, shit.
Clear, and I'm moving on. Over.
track every piece of meaningful
and persistently
data.
Excellent driving.
It's a full lowdown on pretty much every project in
the right
round.
Please join me in giving it a fan favorite, Mr. Moses Lee of Cowboys Heavy Industries, a big hand.
We're practically able to reduce any person to a series of numbers which are updated in real time.
What the?
Acknowledgement.
Man, be advised, we have a casualty. Stay alert and cautious.
Command, you copy? There's bodies everywhere. Somebody out there's really good at killing.
Come on, come in. You copy?
Yeah. I'm here now.
Roger that. Moving to that location.
Out.
We're good, sir. No hostiles in view.
Knox is gonna fire me if I don't get the control back. I mean, Faber may be a pro, but this is just too much. I Half of this is entirely too risky.
I need a sit rep, now!
I need some help here.
Are we clear?
What the?
Command, area is all clear. Please advise.
Watch your six. Got a casualty.
Dead body here!
you some backup over here, boys. Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on. There's anyone here. Give yourself up or get ready to...
What are you doing?
No. That'll make me look weak.
That is Mark Faber, possibly the most elusive man in the history of the ICA. Target eliminated. Hopefully, this will be the last time we have to deal with Mr. Faber. The money is being transferred now, 47. Time to find an exit.